gets canceled apparently for telling a fan with Asperger's who's autistic. Well, soon. I've never seen this video before. Check it out. Get well soon to somebody with autism. Imagine that. You just rested off 7 days and he's back at it. That's hilarious. I've never seen that before. I don't think he actually got canceled. I mean, now he's a $1 billion company. That's one of the best videos ever. I'm glad that this exists. So next up, we have a video of a Brazilian Congratulations.
What?